Hi, I'm Raju Dapur from World of Paintings. If you are new to this channel and if you like my content, please like the videos and subscribe to my channel as well. And don't forget to hit that bell icon so that you get notified whenever I release my videos.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again. So today what I've done is I'm just trying to paint a landscape. Mainly little bit of far away mountains. Just my intention is a simple painting which has depth, water reflection, and then the mountains. So once I did that, then after that I started thinking, even my daughter said that is looking very empty water, so I decided to put a boat and then something for the boat to hang on, and then the perfect reflection. Just follow along. I've used acrylic colors, small canvas cloth, and some two or three brushes, not more than that. So if you follow along, what I've done is just the sketch initially. And then after that, if you follow along, just using composition rule. So I've taken 1/3 and 2/3, and then based on that, I've just divided and then composed in such a way that I can show the depth as well as I can show the nearby object as well. Here in this scenario, it is just a boat. You can actually use whatever brush you have, but just make sure concentrate on the way I'm using brush and the strokes, and above all, light source, reflection, and then the shimmering light on the surface of water. So these are the things, if you remember, then it should be good. Color mixing is another part, so just make sure that you're actually using mixing colors well according to whatever I've mixed. All the colors whatever I've used, I've put them in the description, so you can actually go and have a look at them. And I hope you enjoy the painting.
Thank you. Thank you.